Morning, everyone. Welcome to Wolfpool Gaming. If I knew how to spell. Give me just one moment, guys. I do apologize. So during last night's Spooktober stream, we actually ended up finishing Until Dawn, so I don't know what we'll play tonight. I mean, I do have 7 Days to Die, Slender the Arrival, I could download The Last of Us, I don't know yet. We'll figure something out. I thought the cowboy hat looked cool, but we might change it up. I'm definitely keeping the flannel on for a little bit. Just because I think the flannel looks kind of neat. Alright guys, we're going to get ready to get started. I'm going to take the chat down off the side of the screen, take the banner off the bottom, and we'll get started. Just give me one moment. Hello, we're back. So last night I did watch a fellow streamer and friend of mine play this game and beat it. So I kind of know what's coming at the end, but to me it's not necessarily the destination, it's the journey. So, we shall still have a good time doing it. The music puts me in mind of what's that game? Damn it, we played it and beat it. Do I need to turn the light on? Is there not enough light for the camera? There we go. Okay, so Alex said to keep an eye out for a masher. The beginning of the song reminded me of Life is Strange. I just ran in big circle. Only me. How do I get to the cargo bay? It's telling me to go down. I promise I know which way I'm going.
Greetings. Hold on, sir. They're supposed to give you the human experience.
I feel very sensitive to all stimuli. Happy! Wait! Losing hope! Sad now.
Don't worry. If my experience is anything to go by, you'll only feel like that all of the time. I found a new best friend. I named him Kevin. And now I don't need any of you chumps to be my friend anymore. But also, he's gone missing! Don't worry, though. He almost never eats faces anymore.
Ah!
Oh, that must be Kevin. Let's go!
What the hell is that, greasy little sumbitch?
That's Kevin, my best friend! Kevin, Samantha, Claptrap, you get back here this instant!
It's a disgusting monster is what it is, and fast, too.
Vault Hunter, you need to use a cryo weapon to slow him down.
I got one of them right over there. Go and grab it, VH.
Kevin's chili.
Now that you've got a cryo weapon, freeze Kevin in place, then snatch him up.
Come here, you little bastard.
Cryo Vault Hunter, freeze him!
I did.
You got him! Oh, Kevin, my life was utterly devoid of meaning without you.
Vault Hunter, these Kevin creatures must be destroyed. They're reproducing at an alarming rate.
Kevin's a papa? I'm a grandpapa? Oh, I've never been happier!
Yes, well, as I was saying, the Kevins must be captured and dumped into space.
What? No! 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 I'll get you for this, Tennis!
These creatures are important to Claptrap for some reason, but this is an infestation, and they must be disposed of.
I guess now we know who the real monster is. It's you, Tennis!
Whatever you say, Claptrap.
Huh. Alright, so now I gotta find them. How much damage does this weapon do? No. Alright, you little bastards, where are you at? You guys get out of the way.
Frozen solid. Perfect. Pick it up.
Damn you, Kenneth! Damn you!
These aren't even your Kevin, Claptrap. They're his offspring.
I don't care. All Kevins are beautiful and perfect, and I'm going to save them.
Then we'll have to dispose of them, too.
Damn. Boiled again.
Okay, so they're above me. One's above me, one's beneath me. Out of the way, bot. And he threw a grenade.
Wrong again. You cannot use conventional firearms against these creatures.
Tannis, I didn't.
My readings indicate that you have now captured all Kevins on board. To ensure their total destruction, they must be expelled into the merciless vacuum of space.
Huh? I'm sorry, Kevin.
Good night, my sweet wriggly princess.
Claptrap, next time you feel like bringing an unknown organism on board, don't. If it happens again, you're going into the airlock with them.
Yes, ma'am.
The ship is safer and far less disgusting thanks to you, Vault Hunter. Well done.
Hey, level up. Oh, it's because I don't have a weapon. Where'd my weapon go? Oh yeah, I got need to check something social. Yeah, I was watching Alex stream last night, and I was able to get this. Which means I'm going to put that on my wall. I need to go down. Can I jump down? Nope. Go this way? Oh, these are all Hammerlock's hunts. Anything good?
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex.
Probably going to die. Vault hunters need to carry a lot of stuff. Carry more with an SDU.
Yeah, why not?
I look good in anything, basically.
Alright, I need to check something. Only two skill points I've used that I could put somewhere else. Cool. Oh, I was gonna go put that sniper rifle away. Guys, if you're just coming in, welcome to Wolfpool Gaming. Let's see. Hey, what's going on, Forgotten? How are you? How you doing this Friday morning? Hey, thank you for that follow. Oh, I'm doing good. This playing through Borderlands 3. I like that emote.
A fair price for peace of mind. I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, hey, that came out wrong.
Yeah, I am.
A pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Okay. Oh, sweet, I can get to him pretty easy. As long as there's not a lot of shit in my way. Have you played any of the Borderlands games? Second run through. Oh, you're already on your second run through? Yeah, I'm still on my first. But I do have a second character started. I started a Beastmaster. So I'm guessing you enjoyed it if you're on your second playthrough. Where'd he go? How are you?
Someone out there? Get me out! The dinner's holding me hostage!
I'm just taking stuff to sell. I'm doing good. Just working on my first playthrough of Borderlands 3. What are you up to today?
me leave. Help me out, and I'll give you a contraband gun. Name's Trackmouth. All you have to do is swap this ship-sipping AI's chip for one with a looser interpretation of the law. Like a dirty cop bot. They're always harassing my crew for bribes. My crew will help you get me out of here. Go find them!
Citizen, thank you for choosing the Fika Pod.
You're a light bulb plugged into a shit box! I ain't paying!
Cursing is a class 1 offense. You have been fined an additional $5,000.
Damn. That's crazy.
Judgment coming!
We race across the plain!
Yeah, I'm not getting any experience for this. Come here. Wait a minute, did I?
Your leader's stuck on the pot, lovelies. Told me to find you.
Trashmouth ain't the leader! Fucking traitor stole my favorite gun and split! Kill this scrub!
Traitors! Wipe them!
Let's go around, huh?
Jesus Christ. How did I get down here? Oh, first thing. So Ryan and Forgotten. Well, Ryan, I know you play this game. Forgotten, do you play it? And if you guys do, what characters are you using? Yeah, I'm definitely too overpowered for this part.
Come on back and plug that new AI into this crap silo.
$5,000.
right. Let me out of here. We're in it together now.
What have we here? Illegal firearm. You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I ain't paying you crap. Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Calling in backup. Code 2589, man on a crapper. We got some primo explosion targets here. Okay, fellas, let's shake down this perk.
We got company. Take him out. We'll talk after.
Time for a fight.
Not cool.
I'm unstoppable.
While you were fighting, I got me an idea. Waste management bots are the lowest on the Promethea bot food chain. Total pushovers. Make a mess, and one of them will come running.
Oh no. All of them mine are all 50. Damn.
Citizen, but this is beyond my abilities. Your feces is a level 27 biohazard. I can't risk contamination.
Let me out!
All Fika pods are equipped with self-guidance sequences. I hope I have enough methane to get to mainline waste processing.
What's going on?
Blast off in 3, 2, 1!
Oh, no, 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 no!
Wonder where he blasted off to.
Yeah, where did he go? They all escaped. Oh yeah? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm playing as a siren. But I do have a second character, Beastmaster, but I just haven't done much with him. Are you playing Dead by Daylight? Yeah, My buddy Alec was playing as her. Yeah, I had a Dr. Daily, but I get put with red ranks because system broke, so they gen tap and bully. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else here I can do. Obviously there is, because it only says I have 56% done, but... Don't forget to steal cars and take them to the police that... Oh yeah, I know. Something good as soon as you load in.
Try to stay out of the mud, you hear?
Now it's a party!
Oh, yeah?
The hero of Reliance. That'll make the history books.
Tell your friends and your enemies.
Hey, I'll join you next bat.
Good show, Vault Hunter. You certainly gave those bandits a walloping.
Yes, tell your friends.
While you freed Reliance from the grip of those COV devils, I got that damn record contraption working. Let's find out where the vault key's hidden. Will you do the honors, Vault Hunter? To think, these might be the last words of Montgomery Jacobs.
You get the arc wings from the place you are now. Okay.
I'm drunk.
Oh dear.
I'm drunk and I'm scared, boy. Those zealots are after the vaults. And they'll come for ours. Only a matter of time. So listen. The Grand Reserve. the holy graveyard, and the family jewel. That's where you'll find the key. Boy, the Jacob's tree has stood for centuries. Don't let it fall now.
Pa, I'll never forget your last words.
Damnation! Ugh. Gut rot's chewing through me like a pig through a pile of apples.
All right, that's enough. Now, the family jewel is my father's ship. It crashed out in the jungle not too long after his death. Go find the jewel, Vault Hunter. If my father's cryptic message is anything to go by, there ought to be a key fragment on board. Meanwhile, Alistair and I will investigate the other two clues.
Ah, trek deep into untamed lands. I'm envious, Vault Hunter. Care to join the gig economy?
Sup, you chode toads? Having fun slumming it in paradise?
Let us know when you've got that vault open, will ya? It was super nice to have my dinner waiting for me last time, you know?
Later, Grendel Humpers.
They get it, Troy.
I'm bored. Who wants to get into something?
See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. I totally did not know you could get to the elevator from that side. Forgotten, did you ever tell me what character you play as, or did you say you have one of each? Oh, I should've... Damn it. Should've sold all that junk. Ah, damn it. Let me go market real quick, make it a little easier to sell. Yep, moss, okay. That's what makes these games neat, is the fact that you can customize all your, your characters to your playstyle. God damn it. Try this again. Oh, yeah? What happened?
My gangmates got me through some dark times indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation. But I remain hopeful that they escaped.
That was oh yeah, where do you live? Manchester, England. I'm sorry to hear that. That happened. It is sad that stuff like that would happen. Here. Christ. Alright, they're immune to me picking them up. Mate, you killed any vault. Oh, you mean like in the game? Or. How are they immune to that? You're immune to that now, are you? Oh, you can't stay shielded forever. I mean, storyline wise, I've only opened one vault, but I haven't done any like raids or anything. If that's what you meant. Forgotten what system? Like, what do you play on?
PS4? No promises. I'm getting better at this, really. Besides, if you didn't want to be horribly experimented on, you should have joined the family. Honestly, this is on you, man.
Vercuvio. Gone. He taught me how to cheat at dice.
What
I wouldn't give to feed Troy Calypso to Corallax the Invincible. And Corallax owes me one. Keep searching for the others.
My PSN is the same as my Twitch. Like, this is my solo player run through, but. Swap out weapons, because even though that one was a legendary, this one does better. So, here, let me write it down. Sorry, you guys, I'm pausing gameplay. I just gotta get a pen. Oh, okay. Sorry for the blue screen, guys. Keep calm and kill. I like that. Keep calm and kill zombies. We'll have to get together and play this sometime. Okay, where the hell is it? So, of the three games, Forgotten, which one would you say is your, like, absolute favorite? Well, I guess four if you include the pre-sequel, but... Jesus Christ, if I could just hit somebody.
I like Droid better. There, I said it.
Borderlands 1 and 2 are the best. See, I beat 1, I haven't finished 2, I beat the pre-sequel. Shit. So you like 1 and 2 better than 3? Something good. Take it to sell, take it to sell, take it to sell. Let's see. So, Forgotten, what's your favorite? Like, I know you said 1 and 2 are the best. Which one's your favorite? Like I said, I haven't finished 2 yet. Okay, he's... I can't pick him up? Are you serious? Number 1 for the story, but guns, and number 2 campaign length and Easter eggs, number 3 hard to say what is the main one. What's your favorite kind of gun to use? More damage. Accuracy is not as high, but the handling is better. The reload time is better. We're gonna give that a try. Thank you.
time was Beckett. Scoundrel, bank robber, friend. Only Dean remains. Surely he is lost too.
Yeah, probably. What did I come here for? There's a shotgun in Borderlands 2 that shoots across the map in two directions, and I had a class mod that allowed me to solo the hidden boss in Borderlands 2. Was so OP. There's Oh yeah? I know in the priest sequel one of my favorite guns was the boomercorn. What? There was something I was wanting to check on this screen. Can't remember what. For the life of me, I just can't. Oh! I know what it was. It wasn't this screen. I think that's better than the one I have. I'll take it just to have it with me. Oh, I don't know. Oh my, alright, that one does. Oh, I didn't want to switch guns, damn it. I had my pre-second hand and it was all Ozzy haha, so didn't get everything because it got annoying after story. Oh yeah? Yeah, I got the handsome collection, so when it was free on PSN, so I was like, okay. So I beat I think I beat the first one, and then the pre-sequel, and I haven't finished the second one. And I'm playing this one right now. How did I miss this on the first playthrough?
I didn't know claptraps could drown. Now I have an entirely new set of fears. Thanks! With that new paint job, no one will confuse my friend for me. Friend or not, no one steals my spotlight and lives to tell the tale. No one!
I had a gun that talked and swore every time you throw it or reload it. I don't know if I ever had that one. Or if I've gotten it yet. Like I said, I know in the pre-sequel I ended up getting a... It was called the Boomercorn, and every time you shot it, it made the sound of a horse. And it would shoot two different elemental rounds each time, so... And it was random, so one round, like one time you fire it, it might be like cryo and explosive, and the second time you fire it, it could have been like incendiary and electricity, or any combination of the four. And I had like three or four different versions of that gun too, because I would find it like for different levels. How far do I gotta go to get Dean's remains? Alright, not too far, but it's probably gonna be a... This shotgun don't mess around. As long as I hit him. The only thing I don't like about that is how it doesn't have a lot of ammo in the clip. Yeah, I was watching, I'll drop his link here in a second. He's the one who got me this game. I was watching my buddy Alec play this last night, and he was playing as Maz, and he pretty much had it set up to where he had unlimited ammo for the gun he was currently holding. There you go. Oh yeah, when he opened his Lilith chest, he has it set up to where he can do the, if you're in a stream watching and you connect your Shift and Twitch account to this extension, whenever he opens certain crates, you have a chance to win an item. And so he opened his Lilith chest and, he ended up getting one legendary and two things of ammo, and he got a rocket launcher, and he was kind of upset. But Alec's a good dude. If you like Borderlands, he's definitely a person to watch. He streams in the evenings, though.
Hammerlock sent me.
Hammerlock? Yeah, I knew. I knew a Hammerlock. Talked funny. He sent you to rescue me? Oh, good. Oh, no. It's back! It's back! Kill it!
Ah, son of a bitch.
Come on, Peter. Show me what you got.
Ah, great. Screw you and your clones, asshole. Damn it. Oh shit. What's your shotgun? Afternoon for you guys is like 10 p.m. for me. So you're when it's 10, because he usually streams at 8, it'd be like 1 o'clock in the morning for you. Right now it's 5:51.
The others are all
dead.
Yeah,
so you're 5 hours ahead of us.
Luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, you know, well, you know. This gun, it's for you. If you ever see that Troy dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah? Yeah.
Thank goodness Dean survived. Now we can continue our crochet and shank-making lessons. Remarkably similar skill sets, you know.
I like some of the stuff you hear on the radio too, like the advertisements in the game. Someone was talking about what is it called? Anyway, the name of the group was called Stitch and Bitch. It's like, that's pretty funny. Go sell this stuff I don't need.
May they bring you many kills. You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Spend it in good health.
I don't think I'll ever use it. Even though I think it's better than this, with the exception that yeah, I'll probably go put that in my vault and keep this one.
You know where to find me.
Oh. Well, Forgotten, I do appreciate you hanging out with me. It's kind of nice just sitting back and chatting with people. Oh, you're fine, man. I'm getting ready to put a gun in my safe and then go from there. Be a while before I can even use that one. Someone sent that to me. I'm going to keep this one because it's not a bad gun. It's just now that I've got this one, it doesn't do elemental damage, but it's definitely does a lot more damage than that one does. forgot to store that one too. And do I want to store this one? Yeah, I was doing that, I think, when you came in. Clarence Kenfire. I think in the game they were called Vic and Warty. Alright, I'm on blue screen for just one moment. Alright, I'm gonna take a really, really quick break, step out and vape and use the restroom. I will have the chat up on my phone, so I'll see it. And I can reply back that way. I should only be a couple minutes, hopefully. Not very long. But, alright, I will be back, and I'll see you soon. Okay, I'm back. Get the chat down off the screen. So what's going to be the easiest way to get... So what's the weather like right there, or like right, yeah, what is the weather like there? Forgotten. You want to say anything?
Ask about our one click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Oh, yeah? I think it's like 60 some degrees right now. Come on, Reese. You wanna say something, or are you just gonna stand there on the screen? I hate when that happens. He's obviously saying something, but I can't hear him. I wonder if it's glitch. It has to be a glitch. I don't know how to... There's no way he should still be talking.
Amara, my favorite client. Great to see you, baby.
Don't call me baby. I'm the tiger, remember?
Easy, easy, baby. Okay, that was a mistake, tiger. Tiger, put me down. Listen, I'm your agent. I'm looking out for you, and I'm telling you, you've outgrown Portali. You beat down the gangs, lifted up the people, but there's no one left to fight. Legends gotta keep being written, you know? Be reborn, or they die.
That's why I'm leaving. I've heard of a place sirens are drawn to, and now I feel it too. Pandora.
Pandora? Whew! That's a rough place, babe. Tiger. Lots of fights there. Cannibal bandits, vicious wildlife, even alien stuff.
I know, right? It's perfect.
Well, that worked. I'm gonna see how this weapon does.
Ready to unleash this power! Easy!
God damn it. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Get down.
thought she went to your bed.
What do I got plugged in?
The other one's smaller. Put that one where you feel it's good, and I'll put the other one on top of it. Looking the other way. That one's smaller, so we can go for either way or even sit that way. Whatever works. They'll only be in here till after the party.
Right.
Well, yeah, probably after the party, because I don't think there's any reason to keep the whole house decorated for Halloween. But even if so, that's only about a week.
Right. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I'm back.
Look out for cover!
Stop running. Take this amazing ludogram to Crazy Earl on Sanctuary for a reward. Okay. something worth having. My luck, it'd probably just be something I'm gonna sell anyway.
Freshen up my look. Junkyard chic is getting old.
Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
Siren burners and COV! Do it for Roland!
Something already.
Really?
I was expecting you to get lost.
That was kind of shitty.
Guns for every occasion. Now go kill the other guys.
I didn't mean to do that either. I've been all over this map. And I haven't found the radio yet. I know where the radio is. Why isn't it showing up here, though? Hey, Swamp Bro. Alex is telling me about that one. Forgotten? You still in here?
Eat those little grog dudes like slimy popcorn. So I'm gonna lather myself up in their guts. Woo! Grog hunt, let's go! Works. Wonder what it tastes like. Whatever, let's fight. Wait, I got this. I don't got this. One sec. I'm gonna try some martial arts on the supervised jabber.
Just gotta walk it off.
I wouldn't go another round, love. Relax. Done in a jiff.
Did you see that? Oh, mega extreme! Minor internal bleeding, few broken ribs, whatever. When you taste the danger, you're gonna taste blood. Cause that's what danger tastes like, bruh. Ooh, I got a new idea for another epic stunt!
Are we entirely sure that's a good idea?
Listen, brah. When danger calls, you answer, brah. You answer! Follow me! Mega jump! Dig your style, brah!
hell is he at? Where'd he go? Oh.
Stick air, brah! Way to stick the landing!
Yes, acha, hello?
Woo! Good answer, brah! Chad wants you to witness this badass base jump! Get ready for it!
Doesn't base jumping usually involve a parachute?
What? Parachutes are like the diapers of the sky, man. They're for babies. Don't you want to live on the edge? On the edge of danger? Head over there and watch the righteousness! Just let me know when you're ready for this, brah. Wicked jump! Parkour! Woo! I live to taste the danger!
Righteous. I'm all right.
Breathe, focus.
Woo! Hell to the hell, yeah! Oh, my hemorrhaging viscera, that was freaking rad! All right. New stunt, what goes down must go up. That's how that saying goes in Danger Town. This elevator over here, it's way too slow. Let's speed it up with some friggin' rocket boosters!
And you're sure about this?
What I heard was, hell yeah, rocket time. Go get
some! This is gonna be like a stuntgasm, brah!
Damn it. Let me hijack the vehicle.
Oh, Calypso! Send us reinforcements!
Now I gotta figure out where the hell. Gotta be one close, cause. Stuff did I get? Tall blade launcher. Thank you.
how those crystals resonate.
Oh, what the hell? How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Sting, I don't think I get up there that way. Alright, let's go get this gas can. So I can get this, gun that's essentially an infinity pistol.
That's one!
God. Oh, Chad. Run. Is that me or does that thing look like a fish?
talking! More! More! When this is all over, I want you to have at the righteous loot stash I've got up in my house, okay? Righteous! Now back off! I'm gonna be the first to ride this bad boy. You ready for this, Boosty Jammer? That's the elevator's name now.
Okay.
Weak! It didn't go! But nah, it's all good. You just shoot the igniter. That'll do it for sure! Woo-hoo-hoo! Now set it off! Shoot the ignition! Shoot it! Stun holla!
You know, you gotta admire his spirit.
I wonder where he ended up. Now how am I supposed to get back up there? That way. I ain't going all the way around.
Guess we're done then.
I wish it would have had better ammo or better multiplier, but hey. It'll work. Shoot away the tears. Okay, where is Tyrene's camp? It's over here. Jesus Christ.
Don't you got something to do?
Alright guys, I think we'll end it right there for now. Thank you to everyone who came by and hung out. Forgotten, thanks for hanging out with me in chat. I do appreciate it. Let's see who's on and we'll drop her in. Alright guys, we're going to raid Try. I believe he's playing Ghost Recon. When we get into his channel, if you would, please drop any raid and hype emotes you guys might have. I might be back later this evening with another Fright Night stream. I don't know yet. But with that being said, thanks for coming by and hanging out, and I'll see you guys next time.